Hi, Jay here from 5X Fitness. What I'm going to be showing you today is a great drill on the GHD that's going to maximise glute engagement. So we're going to use Jim as a demo today. He's going to get himself onto the GHD, so heels through. From there, what he's going to do is have a bend in the knees. This is going to create a slack in the hamstrings to ensure that we get maximum engagement from the glutes rather than working the hamstrings. We're also externally rotating at the hip, so as you can see, his toes are pointing outwards slightly, and this is going to provide external rotation, a little bit of abduction of the legs to again maximise the glute engagement. From there, he simply hinges forwards and engages the glutes to drive himself into hyperextension. Now, for runners and other athletes, that extra bit of extension into hyperextension is really what fires the glutes off, and that's what we're achieving here. He's just lowering through the movement and really ensuring that he hyperextends at the top, squeezing them glutes hard to maximise the contraction.